I'm here teaching at Scoil Éigse. This is my third year. At 2014, I won the senior fiddle in Sligo. My class this year is fantastic. They're all young hotshots.
Most of the teaching was done by ear because that traditional passing on of the art of playing and the art of understanding.
Great time for the kids. I think they learn as much from each other as they do from a teacher, you know?